Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video we will learn how to install the pandas library on Windows 10. To install any Python library or package we use pip. Therefore let us first download and install the current Python and pip version. Then we will install the numpy library. Let's start. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it, python.org. On reaching the official website, go to downloads, keep the mouse cursor and click on the current version, that is Python 3.12.0. On clicking, you can see the download started. It's only 25 MB, let's wait. Now right click. Click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. Select the following. Use admin privileges. Add python.exe to path and click on customize installation. Now herein you can see what we are installing. We are installing pip also. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages, which is fine. We are also installing IDLE is an IDE to run Python programs. We will see it later. Keep it as it is and click next. Now select install Python 3.12 for all users. Herein it will also set the Python to environment variables by default, which is fine. And here is the location wherein Python will get installed. Click install. Now the installation will begin. Let's wait. Guys, we successfully installed the current Python and pip version. Let us verify the installation and install pandas. Go to start, type cmd. Click open to open the command prompt. Now to verify the installation of Python, type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed Python. Do the same for pip. Pip space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed pip also. So to install any Python package or library, we use pip. Therefore use pip space install space the pandas, the library name, and press enter. Guys, we successfully installed pandas. For a free pandas tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching the video.